Amendments will be offered in the Senate today on the governor's same-sex marriage bill, and in the words of bill supporter Senator Jamie Raskin, a little bit of whiteout is the guillotine for this measure. In less colorful language, he means changes to the House version of the bill will kill it. Now, given the amount of press coverage same-sex marriage is getting, you would think there's nothing else going on in Annapolis, but that's not the case. The Senate Budget and Taxation Committee will spend a great deal of time on bills to allow table games at Maryland casinos. One of the bills of particular interest would allow slots and table games in Prince George's County. Senate President Mike Miller likes that idea. The House sees some challenges, though, including opposition from slots operators, whose market shares could be threatened by the new competition. The scuttlebutt is, the Senate President may decide to hold up some coveted legislation until Prince George's slots proposals gain some traction.